What a waste of an H would be to get rid of one of his friends. Me or Ryan.
My friend.
We are his friends.
Why would I?
Because what, if you didn't go up, you're gonna save Sharon. I don't care what you say, James.
Okay, because Natalie, because you've read me this whole game. You have?
Pretty much.
Go. All right, man.
Except for the Maddie thing, because I trusted you, which was a bad move on my part. Because I could have.
So don't trust me this whole game. I'm asking Adam to trust me. I'm not asking you to trust me. I'm not asking you to play the game with me. I'm asking Adam.
You only have
I'm asking Adam.
Power.
And no one believes me because you don't give me the chance. You know, like, just, I'm sorry. I tried to last week. I really did. And.
No, but following that choice, Baldwin, I'll have been. You know what? You're going to go on the block. That's it. You know what I mean? Bottom line. Now I feel like it's too little too late.
I mean, I've been. That's kind of strange, man. Too little too late for the whole game.
It's hard to trust somebody when they already you.
I have a real big heart, and obviously
when
no one's seen that.
In this house, you don't act like you have a big heart because you're negative and mean to people in this house. This is an everyday thing, James.
The whole house against you every day isn't an everyday thing? Just get really fired.
Come here, buddy. Come here. It's okay, buddy.
Sorry,
it's okay.
James.
I can't do that. I'm not crying about this game, dude.
Oh, it's all right.
I'm sorry, James.
It's just in general, you know what I mean?
I'm just trying
As
to be
a person,
here.
Dude.
You are. You're a person.
It's hard, dude.
It is hard.
You have isolated me. I am breaking down. And I hate because I'm crying over a game. It's because I honestly like you, Adam.
I
honestly, from the beginning of the game, I'm like. And I'm trying to talk to you as a person, Natalie.
I am.
I'm not this mean to people. It's just when the whole house feels like you're battling
you
against.
You gotta do something to cut you. Yeah, you.
This really sucks, man. Man, if this is what it came down to.
This is how the game went, buddy. You know what I mean? This is not.
I haven't done anything to break your trust.
I know.
Sorry, James. I'm not trying to.
This sucks.
I do like you as a person. I love everybody. You know that. When James started crying, I kind of felt like, all right, well, I've stated my case, I've said my piece, so maybe it's just time for me to leave.
It just sucks, dude.
Those tears were real. You know, I haven't cried like this since I was 14, and my father died.
It just sucks, dude. I really liked you. I still do. I understand it, dude. It just gets frustrating.
You know what I mean? I'm sitting here doing all this just for you, man. For a week, trying to tell him about you. You know what I mean? I'm
trying to talk to you.
I kept you in the house. You know what I'm saying?
Just talking to you.
That's it.
Just trying to be straight up, man. It just sucks. It really does.
And I cannot put you on the block with these people, buddy.
No.
That's why I'm doing all this. And I know the end you won't be over, bro. To the end, me and you can do it.
I'm telling you right now, man. I'm just being straight up. I'm in a hard space. I broke down last week and I'm not good this week.
I know.
And I understand if you have to put me up, I know why you're doing it. It just really hurts me.
Yeah. As a person, you know what I mean?
I would be over.
Just don't use a POV if I'm gonna put you up.
I'm not gonna
That's
do it.
That's it. You're not on the block, buddy.
All right.
You're not on the block, buddy. Relax.
You're my boy, dude.
I'm not gonna do that.
One of my duties as head of household is to nominate two people for eviction. My only hope with nominations is that if I got through to Adam, that he wouldn't put me up. This is one of the stories of the underdog pulling through.
If Adam does not nominate James for eviction, that would put me and Natalie in a very bad position. Because if James wins the power veto, the power totally shifts onto their side.
Everyone's coming at me telling me what's best for me, but they're really thinking what's best for them. So it's time for me to think what's best for me and not what's best for them.
Time for the nomination ceremony. Hello, house guests.
Hello, head of household.
Welcome, everybody, to the nomination ceremony. There's a lot of ways to go here, options, this, that, personal safety, group safety, real fire and passion for this game. Understand? With that said, I'll pull the first key and let you know why I made my decisions. Natalie, you're safe.
Thank you very much. Okay, the next person who is safe. Ryan, we were safe.
Finally. James.
I have nominated Sheila and Sharon for eviction from the house this week. I decided myself to fast forward the motions that would have been set in place if James did win the POV, which was the worst case scenario for me, my risk, okay? You were the one that everybody said wasn't going on the block, Sheila, okay? Sharon, you knew you were gonna go on the block anyway. That said, that's how it's going down. I don't want to be the only one. This will put fire in me to play for this POV. I don't want to go out there with everybody out there, oh, it's going to be okay. Oh, if it doesn't happen like that. No, if you want him out of the house, we'll win, okay? Bottom line, that's how it'll go, okay? Whoever wins, wins. James had a promise, and he will avow his promise, okay? Like, my word's good, and he talks word, we'll see whose word is what in this house come this week. With that said, the nomination ceremony is concluded.
Congratulations, man. You have topped the list of being the biggest jerk in this house.
There comes a time and a place in a game of Big Brother where everybody must perform. I'm doing this now to make the POV a serious, serious epic battle for everybody's safety in this household.
I'm really heartbroken. I just wouldn't have never, never have done this to Adam. You know, I thought we had this little like bond going, and I really feel like he just took a knife and stabbed me in the back. You know, over and over again. Unbelievable. So didn't expect this.
Seeing Mikey come out of the box for the first time in a few weeks is an extraordinary feeling. But I would like to know that I do have support in this house, that I do have people on my side. And, you know, I'm rooting for Adam, man. And I know he's rooting for me.
I think Adam's nominations were very cowardly and spineless. This is going to totally screw him in the end. He is totally throwing Sheila, myself, and Natalie under the bus. If he made one friend and made three enemies.
Is a freaking idiot! God, what is he doing? He fell for James the con artist and he cried at him a freaking river, like the mashed potato river, but with tears.
Who will win the power of veto? And will it be used to save either Sharon or Sheila from eviction? Find out Tuesday at 9, 8 Central on Big Brother.